I play Celeste Lyons, who's married to Stephen Lyons. And they're sort of like a nuclear in and of themselves, actually, the Celeste and her children and Stephen. But it's forced to sort of mingle and be a part of that whole larger family. Within their sort of own little unit, she's a driving force, she's a powerhouse, and it rules the roost. This is the second thing that I've worked on with Russell T. Davies, and the man's a genius. You know, he'll have you laughing one minute, and you know, the next minute you're in fits of tears, and you never know quite where what's going to happen next. It's so personable, his writing. Yeah, it's and funny, very bloody funny.